I'm Dr. Doug Katsev, and this is the Medical News Minute. An article published in the American Journal of Ophthalmology indicated that there are 48,000 inpatient admissions costing $421 million for orbital pathology every year. The most common reasons are orbital infections and trauma. Intervention to reduce the incidence of these conditions would significantly reduce the burden of inpatient ophthalmic care. I'm Dr. Doug Katsev, and this is the Medical News Minute.